All right, check this out. It's being called the world's first flying bike, and it just hit the market in Japan. The luxury air cruiser was inspired by the Star Wars universe. That looks like something you'd see in a movie. It's 12 feet long, weighs 660 pounds, and can reach speeds of more than 60 miles an hour. The price, though? Yeah, $550,000.